gosh, here we go. Meet Daisy, the most huggable dog in the shelter today. Look at that. She is so sweet. This dog just gets a sweetness award. She's perfect. Her impound number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5187591, and she is 58 pounds of love. She's a female, not spayed. She actually, I think, came in with puppies, although they've been adopted. A female brindle pit bull. She's about a year and a half old, so she's still just a baby herself. She's got a couple of scars on her head that are healing. They're gone now. They're just scars. They're not wounds. And then she does seem to have some dermatitis, which could just be from heat or from food that, you know, she's not reacting well to. So, but, you know, a vet can prescribe something for her that will take care of that. It's nothing serious and no big deal at all. So Daisy is absolutely a star. She's great on the leash. She has a puppy, you know, kind of play energy, but she's been very, very mellow. Of course, it is 100 degrees here today, and all the dogs are pretty mellow and panting a lot because it's just so really hot.
She did get excited when she sees other dogs. She really wants to go and say hi and sniffs bigs and littles. There's actually a little dog over there that was growling at her, and she just was like,
so what?
Yeah. She's so docile and sweet, and she has to always be kind of touching you at all times. Aww. Like, she's just really connected. I think she'd be a great family dog. She's just so kind. She's got a kind soul.
She is. She was probably a really good mama. Poor girl. But yeah, so yeah, she was. There was a little dog just yapping right in her face, and she just kind of went, yeah, so what? Big deal. I don't care. Loves other dogs, you know, really, really good. And like Jana said, she's a leaner. She's like putty in your hands. She just wants to be up against you, but so very amenable, so cooperative, and just whatever you want, she is there to be your best buddy, your you know, alter ego, your twin, your shadow, whatever. So come and get Daisy. She deserves a fabulous home for this fabulous girl. So come on down and meet her and take her home to be your bestest buddy forever.